In general, a safe place for pedestrians to cross the road is at a well-marked, controlled location, often at an intersection. But in 2016, 72% of pedestrian fatalities occurred at mid-block locations between intersections. So, how do we reduce fatalities at these locations and provide safe transportation for every pedestrian? One way is by making existing mid-block crosswalks more visible.
Crosswalk visibility treatments give everyone a better understanding of the situation. They allow pedestrians to see where they should cross. They allow them to see gaps in traffic. They allow drivers a better understanding of the traffic situation. They see pedestrians and can provide that gap for people to cross more effectively.
The Manual on Uniform Traffic Control Devices, or MUTCD, offers many cost-effective crosswalk visibility enhancements that can reduce pedestrian crashes by up to 48%. Let's walk through a few. Improved markings make crosswalks more visible to drivers than standard parallel lines, especially at a distance. In-street stop or yield to pedestrian signs can also be placed in the roadway on the center line, lane line, or on a median island to remind road users of pedestrian right-of-way. On crossing signs, pedestrian-activated lights and beacons can increase effectiveness by making the signs more conspicuous to drivers. Curb extensions bring the sidewalk or curb line into the parking lane, reducing the effective street width and improving sight distance between drivers and pedestrians. Parking restrictions on crosswalk approaches can further enhance sight lines. On multi-lane roadways, yield here to pedestrians and stop here for pedestrian signs placed in advance of unsignalized, marked crosswalks give drivers notice of where they should stop for pedestrians and reduce the risk of multiple threat crashes. Also, placing transit stops past crosswalks increases sight distance and can reduce multiple threat situations. Many pedestrian fatalities occur at night, so improved nighttime lighting in advance of crosswalks can also drastically improve visibility. When used according to MUTCD guidelines, crosswalk visibility enhancements can greatly improve pedestrian safety at mid-block and other uncontrolled crossing locations. Contact FHWA for more information on using these and other measures to provide safe transportation for every pedestrian.